To hear your voice and know to touch you is a dream come true. So I'm standing here with my hand held out, knowing that your love will never fade. I stand amazed without a doubt, and I wanna hear your voice in the morning when I rise. I think I know I'm just a normal man, only made of sand, except when you're by my side. Will you love me, teach me, don't leave me, I pray. And when I'm thinking of the times, your hands and mine together will stay. You made me better today than I was before, and now my heart can rest, and I will search no more. You made me better today, dear, today. My heart has wings, or you take me away. And every prayer I've ever prayed was answered today. So I'm standing here with my hand held out, knowing that my love will never leave. My heart's on my sleeve, and now I believe. And now I wanna hear your voice in the morning when I rise. I think I know I'm just a normal man, only made of sand, except when you're by my side. Will you love me, teach me, don't leave me, I pray. And when I end, I'm thinking of the times, your hands and mine together will stay. You made me better today.
We pledge to be compassionate, tender, and loving.
We pledge to be attentive and supportive of one another.
To be mindful of our words and ways when life is difficult.
To pursue perfect harmony as an ideal.
To live and work as a team, to always help each other grow.
To practice patience and communication so we might continue to discover and learn from one another.
To be as close and open as possible.
To be fearless and consistent in love.
To be faithful, supportive, and loyal, and to give each other companionship and love throughout all the changes of our lives.
To be grateful for each other.
To take pride in each other.
To support each other's dreams and offer courage and strength through all endeavors.
To live our lives positively with joy and humor, to seek out fun and adventure together.
To never forget the marvel that we ever met and the great fortune that we're together now. Amy, I will always love you.
Donovan, I will always love you.
Without further ado, Amy and Donovan, by the power of your choice and the words you've spoken to each other, from this moment forward, you are married, husband and wife, wife and husband. You may now kiss each other. Mazel tov! It is my honor and delight to introduce you to the newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs. Donovan Breeden.
Seems the daylight knows this is our time now.